You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
Whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
That all depends on you. Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
You think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. Send you the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like
waiting, I know.
Move.
should be just up ahead. But getting through won't be easy.
You've got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. It warms my heart. Welcome. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The problem. Thank you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Wilden, what can I do you for? Good as new. You've exhausted our normal range of services for this weapon. If you're interested in something more, well, you catch my drift. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? This kind of work is about finesse. Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Ada the Encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Don't die on me now. It won't open.
Breaks over, I suppose. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Anything else, don't? Get yourself welcome. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Doesn't get any better. Thank you. Do check out my wares again soon.
I need to open this to get to the comms facility. It needs some power, though. I could use this.
bañarme en tu sangre.
Okay. Was bound to happen.
Another one.
rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? I'll buy almost anything. I knew you were a go-getter. A job well done deserves payment in kind. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got. If you want a fight, good luck to you, stranger. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. There you are. As you. Sad to say, that's the end of the road for that weapon. Packs a punch. Enough for most, at least. That is a top-notch weapon. You really don't settle for anything less than pleasant travel.
Should be able to get out now. Not exactly covert, but it'll have... ...to do. Thank you. favorite carnival ride.
But the finest wares. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
The area is well guarded. I need to be careful. A radio tower. That's where I need to go.